Hello friends, welcome to Happiness is Homemade. Today we have a special guest in our kitchen. Hi Varad.
Hi.
What are you doing?
I'm making instant noodles.
Okay, let's get started.
Here I have half tomato, small onion, half carrot, some green peas, olive oil and some instant noodles. And Maggie masala. Put some oil in a pan. Add onion and the tomato. Saute well. Then add carrot and green peas. Mix it well. Add a pinch of salt. Add the Maggie masala. Add the noodles now and mix it well. Add a cup of hot water. Now let it cook for 2 minutes. And it's done.
Wow. How's it?
Yum. Hope you like the recipe. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.
Thank you.